Hey everyone, we went grocery shopping today. I'm gonna show you what we picked up at Aldi's and Food City. Starting off with Aldi's, we will start in the back. We picked up 1 gallon of 2% milk, 2 containers of sour cream, 2 containers of heavy whipping cream, 1 thing of dry roasted peanuts, 1 thing of extra virgin olive oil, 1 thing of the regular olive oil. These are for different recipes. One, it actually is better to use this extra virgin. The rest of our cooking, we usually prefer to use that. The raisins were actually cheaper at Aldi's than Walmart this week, so we picked up raisins from Aldi's. 1 bag of frozen blueberries for baking this week. 1 loaf of honey wheat bread because they were out of the split top wheat bread. So if you like the split top and they're out, this is our second pick for that. These Asian chopped salads are really good. It's one of Madeline's favorite salad kits that they carry at Aldi's, and they had it back in stock today. So we picked up 1 salad kit for lunches, or for a lunch this upcoming week. 2 cucumbers also for lunches. They had avocados, like decent sized avocados back. And I'm so glad because they were 79 cents at Aldi's and $2.50 at our local grocery store. So I was so glad to see avocados back. And 1 bag of Mexican style shredded. It's a shorter haul. It's a little more basic. I'm trying to get to a little more minimalistic, not really having to buy extras for groceries right now because we don't really have to. And I want to try to keep everything fresh as much as possible. So it's a little bit of shorter of a haul this time. I'm going to put this away though and show you the few things we picked up at Food City. Again, this part of the haul, super quick and easy. It was National Donut Day and Madeline's birthday month is this month and she doesn't want cake. She wants donuts. So we decided to go ahead and do a donut night tonight with her sisters. And while we're going on our trip, on the day of her birthday, Matt and I will take her to just get like 1 donut per person. But we decided to just go ahead, and since there's 5 of us, these were 4 packs, we just go ahead and get a dozen's worth. We got the glazed raspberry filled, the glazed lemon filled, and the chocolate iced custard filled ones. The lasagna is a freezer meal to add. We try to keep 1 freezer meal that's something make ahead that we can just pop in the oven or heat on the stove or whatever for if we just don't feel like cooking or our food plans just kind of fall through. So that's what this is for. It's actually not on our meal plan. It's just for that purpose. We have 1 bag of the carb counter tortillas for Matt and me and for the girls and I for lunch today. I know it's not low carb at all, but it was getting late. It's taking a little bit longer to shop in person at Walmart right now. So I picked up a fried chicken, an 8-piece fried chicken for us for lunch and for snacking on with leftovers over the weekend.
So that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you next time.